Hello everyone, I'm going to tell you about my travel experience in Bali for 3 days and 2 nights. It started with me leaving by car from Malang to Ketapang Harbor to cross the island to Gilimanuk Harbor. I departed from Malang at 8 p.m. arrived at Ketapang Harbor at 5 a.m. and then waited for the ferry to continue the journey to Gilimanuk Harbor. I arrived in Bali at 7 a.m. and immediately visited Lake Batur on one of the tours. Lake Batur is located in Kintamani, 30 km northeast of Ubud, Bali. The natural view and cool air make this place comfortable to cool off. After visiting Lake Batur, I continued my journey to a hotel near Kuta Beach, Cadence Inn. I booked a room in this hotel for 2 nights. Arriving at the hotel, I rested because I was too tired during the trip. The following day after breakfast, I went on the Pandawa Beach tour, which is 22 km from my inn. Pandawa Beach located in Kutu Village, South Kuta, has a beautiful and charming beach panorama with clean white sand and bluish green sea water, making this beach suitable for swimming. The activities I did there were taking pictures for memories. However, other activities can be done on this beach, such as surfing, renting a canoe, and many more. From Pandawa Beach, I continued to tour Garuda Wisnu Kencana, which is 8 km from Pandawa Beach. Garuda Wisnu Kencana Cultural Park is one of the famous tourist attractions in Bali. Because of the popularity, the GWK are crowded with domestic and foreign tourists. GWK is one of the tallest statues in the world. If you visit this place, you can watch Balinese dance performance, learn history, and take pictures. After visiting GWK, I had lunch at ACK Fried Chicken. After lunch, I continued my journey to the Monkey Forest tour in Ubud, which took 1 hour from GWK. Monkey Forest is one of the popular tourist attractions in Ubud. Monkey Forest is a nature reserve and home to hundreds of monkeys. You can take a walk in this area while enjoying the beautiful atmosphere. Along Monkey Forest Road, you can enjoy a variety of culinary offerings, ranging from Balinese cuisine to Western food. From Monkey Forest, I continued to Pura Ulun Danu Bratan Bedugul. The view of the temple in the middle of the lake is a popular attraction. Because it is in a mountainous area, the air there is excellent. and the trees are green. After that, I returned to the inn to rest. The next day, I headed to the Krishna Bali Souvenir Center after checking out of the hotel. After finishing from Krishna Bali, on my way home, I headed to the Tanah Lot tour before continuing to the port. Tanah Lot is one of the famous sacred temples in Bali. Tanah Lot Temple is located on a rock of the coast. Most tourists who visit Tanah Lot will take a walk, take pictures, and see the beautiful Tanah Lot sunset view. After traveling around Bali, it's time to return to Malang, and I arrived at Gilimanu Harbour at 8 p.m. while arriving in Malang City at 9 a.m. So, traveling from Malang to Bali by car takes a long time. However, it was an enjoyable experience for me. That's the story from me. Thank you and see you soon.